What's your name?
Kushagra.
Kushagra, first of all, you are not very old. You do not know of the other times. Do not say that nowadays individuality is less. The world has always been like this. Whatever the state of the world is, it was not very different in any age. Most people have always been stupid and fake. We are not living in any special times. We are not more privileged than people of any particular era. All right. So you are asking me something, right? And there was Devendra, and there was Danish, and they too asked me something, right? Now, do I really have the freedom to say anything to you? And by anything, I mean just about anything. That won't even be freedom. That would be looseness. That would be looseness. So, when you ask me a question, in some way, I have been channelized to give a particular answer. He asked me a different question. His question was different, right? Now, in that way, I am a slave to all of you. Because you decide the question, and in deciding the question, you have restricted the range of the response, have you not? So, you can go ahead and claim that we are your master because we set the topic and then you speak on that topic. Now, you're asking me something. How if I start speaking on the Bernoulli's theorem? How if I start talking about the Cauchy-Riemann equations and you are asking me about individuality and I say forget individuality. I will talk about turbulent flow. I'll talk about Heisenberg's uncertainty principle. And you're saying, sir, individuality. I'm saying, forget it. This is the response. I cannot do that, right? You'll say I'm a madman if I do that. Many of you still might be saying that, but that number will increase. Right? So where is my individuality in all this? If you are setting the agenda for the discussion, where is my individuality in all this? But then you are deciding the topic, beta.
You have the capability to speak.
Speak again.
You have the capability to speak on any topic.
In this sentence, which word is the most important?
Capability.
Wonderful. This is individuality. You are the one who is setting the agenda, right? You are the one who is deciding the question. But the capability to respond is mine. So the society will decide the situation. But you will decide the You will decide the response. Who decided the question between you and me? But where is the response coming from? That is individuality. Situations will never be in your hand. No fellow on earth can ever control situations. Sitting over here and this hall is full, how do I know what you are going to ask? Have I any way of predetermining your questions? Do I know what's written in your notebooks? Do I know that? But I can be very sure of one thing. What? Quickly, what?
Take a response to everything.
Yes. That when something will come, when the challenge will rise, when the situation will pose itself, then I'll have the capability to respond. And that is your individuality. So the society, you talked of society. So the society will pose many situations. Every moment can be called a fresh challenge. But my individuality lies in responding to that challenge, not in a predetermined way, but in my intelligence, in my understanding. So when Kushagra says something, I have to be so attentive that I understand. Can I respond without understanding?
No, sir.
Can I respond without understanding? And that is individuality. The capability to respond, and before that, the capability to understand. Because responding is not possible without understanding. Are you getting it?